You like our owl?
It's artificial.
Of course it is.
Must be expensive.
Very. I'm Rachel.
Deckard.
It seems you feel our work is not a benefit to the public.
Replicants are like any other machine. They're either a benefit or a hazard. If they're a benefit, it's not my problem.
May I ask you a personal question?
Sure.
Have you ever retired a human by mistake?
No.
But in your position, that is a risk.
Is this to be an empathy test? Capillary dilation of the so-called blush response? Fluctuation of the pupil? Involuntary dilation of the iris?
We call it void comp for short.
Mr. Deckard, Dr. Eldon Terrell.
Demonstrate it. I want to see it work.
Where's the subject?
I want to see it work on a person. I want to see a negative before I provide you with a positive.
What's that going to prove?
Indulge me.
On you?
Try her.